What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. What do we do? There's no way out.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Get behind me!
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
De vosotros, imbéciles!
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome.
What can I interest you in? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. A deal well struck. Oh, my back is an interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no pleasant travel. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on. Thank you. Come back anytime. With fun for a re- Listen, stranger.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Thank you.
Look away! Over here.
No problem.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one. Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay. Got it. What is this place?
Give me some space.
Hang on.
Let's go.
Okay.
Spread out.
Okay.
Forastero!
Hang on.
Look at you, mate. Ooh, what are you buying? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You can't go wrong with that. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. I'll buy a deal well struck. That's good work, if I do say so myself. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Try that on for size. Wielded. Might want to take care of any leftover errand. Before going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby, thank you. Pleasant travel.
See, you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Okay, it's game time. Work something against the two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. I'm warming up. Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
I did not.
Serious.
well.
Pay attention!
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.